Hey guys, it is Sunday, March 30th. Husband in the background. And I have lots of quests to play and win as a druid, so let's do that. Playing another druid. Lovely.
I must protect the wild. Will rise against you.
It's better. So what have we done today? I woke up at 9, which was kind of crazy early considering I went to bed about 2. And what do we do? We packed up about 6 boxes or no, closer to 8 boxes worth of stuff because we're slowly getting ready to move. So all the packing.
I'm a tree.
This may be the first Druid game I've ever won. Ever. But who knows what's going to happen. We both have 10 mana. It could go either way, to be honest. Kidding, you have like, yeah, 9 cards. Hmm. Starfall would be great right now. Or Starfire. One of them. I don't remember which one it is. Starfire, that's what it's called. Yeah, we're doing that.
Into the breach for the wild.
I'm a tree. Oh boy. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. dumb thing, well, not the dumb thing, the annoying thing about control decks is the games take for freaking ever.
Against you.
Very beast heavy deck, Druid.
Yeah.
it's going to become one of these games.
One shot.
Saving that card. Which means it either needs to be used against my minions or it's a heal. And I don't like that. No. Fighting on to the bitter end. Oh, not another core hound. Not cool. Not cool.
I hope you like my invention.
This I am okay with.
Safeguard the man. For the wild.
last me. I've got one card left.
They'll never know what you want.
Yeah, he's gonna win, I'm pretty sure.
I'm out of cards.
Wait, I win? No, I don't. Shit. Forgot about the top.
For the wild. Role play.
That was insane. Okay, well, that's the game, unfortunately. I'm not gonna make you watch any more than that. Oh, Druid games are so long. Anywho, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.